These are the five important parts of the Purim story.
Esther becomes the queen. Mordechai doesn't bow down to Haman.
Haman decides to kill the Jewish people.
Mordechai tells Esther that Haman is going to kill the Jewish people.
Esther talks to the king, and he decides to kill Haman.
The Jewish people of Shushan were happy.
Yeah.